Hold on, I want to make a video real quick. Why do these retards keep closing Miami Beach? They're insecure, first of all. And they keep teasing us with opening the beach for one day.
He's not teasing anyone.
I know, they're being stupid.
I myself, like I said, I'm from Ohio, so I'm not used to beaches anyway, so it's...
Yeah, but it's dumb, though, that you keep opening the beaches and closing them. You're stupid. Don't do it. Don't do it. Leave the Miami beaches open. Right now. Stupid.